Hello, I'm Usura Luz, and welcome back to Nier Automata. I'm sure we can knock out a couple of quests here. See what we have going on. I was also gonna... check... let's see... turn off auto attack and see. Let's see. Let's see how this works. That's fine. Okay. Okay. Let's see here. Quest. Okay, we've done those. We don't have a quest right now. Animal bait, all right. Do I really have no quests? Do I have email? Nope, nothing new. This is weird. Where do we go now? If we just go wandering, we'll get a message or something. Ah, yes.
Operator to 9S.
This is 9S. Go ahead.
I have an incoming message for 2B and 9S from the commander. Initiating playback. 2B, 9S. We've lost contact with several Yorha units that were on their way to the surface. Their black boxes are online, so we presume they're still alive. We've tracked the location of their signals, so I need all Yorha units on the surface to head over and investigate. End transmission.
I heard something about that back at the resistance camp.
Target location confirmed. I'm worried about the other androids. We should probably check this out as soon as possible.
Yeah, that's where we're going. This way. Might as well smack some jerks on the way through, huh?
Looks like our surface route's been cut off. Maybe we can get through from underground.
There's something back there. Ah, yes, there is. Nice. Ah. My headset keeps slipping off slightly. I don't know why.
So 2B, those machines out in the desert look just like androids, right?
Right.
But we androids were modeled after our human creators. So why would machines try to look like us?
There's no point trying to work out unsolvable problems.
I suppose.
Surprised by that. Guess we go up the ladder. It's one hell of a ladder. Second there, I thought I was playing Metal Gear Solid 3. Pistol. I am, but just wanted to pick this up. Okay.
What are those?
Those are robots.
What the?
Well, this is weird.
Absorb, huh?
camera?
That's not him. Got anything useful? Probably not. No. Yeah. Fine, I'll let you live. For now. No, can't do that. All right.
Where does this corridor lead?
A dead robot. Why? That's where it leads.
We're getting resistance signals from that building over there.
Yay. Yeah. I'll take that money. Might as well, since we're here.
We need a way through.
Let's look around for a route we can take.
What do you think I'm doing? Kind of surprised there's nothing in here. No? All right. Let's see. No way over there from here, I guess. Where are these idiots? What am I missing? Missing something here. Whoa, camera, calm down. What am I missing? Do I have to like climb this or something? Maybe. Oh. Am I failing this all of a sudden? No, can't do that. All right. Go up over that? Probably not. Nope. Okay, I'm definitely missing something somewhere else. Go up
maybe
to the
there's
gate.
There's another route that will take us deeper inside.
No. response. What do you have to say? Oh, no, we can't go through there, huh? I feel like this is probably something obvious I'm missing. No? Oh my dear. I have to be missing something super simple. Seriously, what the hell am I missing? Definitely feeling pretty dumb right now. There's nothing in here, right? Yeah. Do I have to jump on these things? Oh, I see. Yeah, that was... made too much sense, didn't it? Oh. Yeah, that made too damn much sense. I don't know why I didn't think about that. Real. Oh dear.
These machines are heavily armed. We'll regret it later if we let them. Do you really think it's a good idea to leave that tank behind?
If they aren't hostile, fighting them is a waste of time. Rest easy now, huh?
Yeah. What's this? Some kind of crystal?
Analysis. It is a core fragment from the machine life form. It is similar in structure to a plant cell.
A plant cell?
A plant cell? All right. I'll take that.
What's this?
Analysis. It is a device that propels humans on rails at high speeds for the purposes of amusement. It was commonly referred to as a roller coaster.
Oh, yeah.
Humans sure are strange creatures.
Yeah, you have no idea, man.
Hey, 2B?
Yes?
People who know me well usually call me Nines, so... So what do you think? I mean, if you want to call me Nines, it's totally okay.
I'm good.
Oh, all right.
Okay, do we go somewhere specific here? Or? Am I missing something again? I mean, I kind of have to be missing something, right? Which one of those that I can't open? Well, I can't open this either. I mean, that... I don't know why I'm missing what's probably really obvious stuff. It's not like I can jump on that. Oh, I have to do it right there, apparently. That's silly. Okay, solved.
Alert. Multiple resistance members detected beneath this room.
Only one way to make an entrance. Oh dear.
What the hell?
Our records don't say anything about a machine like this.
Oh, huh? What am I doing? I have to. Oh, this thing is insane to control. Gotcha. Ooh.
It's trying to hack us. If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well.
Seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think... 2B, I'm detecting black box signals. They are dead. They've been turned into weapons.
All right, this ends now.
Oh, sure. It'd be really cool if I could see something.
I've almost analyzed the enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got it.
Well, that was interesting.
Thanks for the assist.
Oh, you mean the hacking? No worries. Us scanners are pretty good at that kind of thing. I've got your back anytime.
We have to save those androids.
Sorry, 2B. Their circuits are fried. I think they were only being kept alive by that enemy.
Oh.
So.
What is it?
That machine had some pretty weird things to say, huh? It's almost like it had actual emotion.
The machines don't have feelings. You said that yourself.
Yeah, I guess.
You did.
This thing is awfully verbose for a machine.
We repay you. Come to our village.
Sure.
It could be a trap. Still, we should at least head over there with other data, right?
Yes. You've been paying attention. Where'd he go? Over here? Over here, maybe. Oh.
What's that?
Oh, right. You wouldn't have seen that before. They're sending supplies up from Earth to the moon in the bunker. There are no spare parts or fuel in space, after all.
Bullshit. There's plenty of junk up there. I'm sure they can find something.
Machines, or the aliens who created them, attack the bunker directly. They originally came here from outer space, right?
Well, there are a few theories about that, but no one knows for sure. Hard to tell what an alien is thinking, you know?
All waving white flags. Oh dear. Machine village.
They all have white flags.
Looks like they really don't want to fight.
Oh, you got a class for me.
Trust anything the machines say.
I understand you see us as the enemy, but... Well, anyway, my name is Pascal. I'm the leader of this village. Those who reside here desire nothing more than to live a peaceful existence. Look around for yourself. You'll see that it's true.
Okay. rare. Exhale. That's one of those locks. Right? Yeah. Get off that. Oh! I didn't mean to do that. Oh, stop that, you. Go down, I guess. And over here to her again. there's two more things back there. Yes. That axe looks pretty interesting. Sure. See. I should switch those. There we go. Items. Skills. Do that, it's vengeance. Reflect. Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm learning. Oh, you're a shop too. Oh. Nothing exciting. Well, it looks like we should finish up here. I guess it taking a while for me to find the right way to go worked out, because we found a good stopping point. I'll end here. I'm Usualoos, and this has been Nier Automata, and I'll see you later. Bye.